Steven Allen Spielberg is an American filmmaker. He is considered one of the founding pioneers of the New Hollywood era and one of the most popular directors and producers in film history. Spielberg started in Hollywood directing television and several minor theatrical releases. He became a household name as the director of Jaws, which was critically and commercially successful and is considered the first summer blockbuster. His subsequent releases focused typically on science fiction, adventure films such as Close Encounters of the Third Kind, Raiders of the Lost Ark, E.T. the Extra-Terrestrial, and Jurassic Park, which became archetypes of modern Hollywood escapist filmmaking. Spielberg transitioned into addressing serious issues in his later work with The Color Purple, Empire of the Sun, Schindler's List, Amistad, and Saving Private Ryan. He has largely adhered to this practice during the 21st century, with Munich, Lincoln, Bridge of Spies, and The Post. He co-founded Amblin Entertainment and DreamWorks Studios, where he has also served as a producer or executive producer for several successful film trilogies, tetralogies and more, including The Gremlins, Back to the Future, Men in Black, and the Transformers series. He later transitioned into producing several games within the video game industry. Spielberg is one of the American film industry's most critically successful filmmakers, with praise for his directing talent and versatility, and he has won the Academy Award for Best Director twice. Some of his movies are also among the highest-grossing movies of all time, while his total work makes him the highest-grossing film director in history. His net worth is estimated to be more than $3 billion. Spielberg was born on December 18, 1946 in Cincinnati, Ohio. His mother, Leah, was a restaurateur and concert pianist, and his father, Arnold Spielberg, was an electrical engineer involved in the development of computers. His family was Orthodox Jewish. Spielberg's paternal grandparents were Jewish Ukrainian immigrants who settled in Cincinnati in the 1900s. His grandmother was from Sudoki, while his grandfather was from Kamianets-Podilsky. In 1950, his family moved to Haddon Township, New Jersey, when his father took a job with RCA. 3 years later, the family moved to Phoenix, Arizona. 548 Spielberg attended Hebrew school from 1953 to 1957, in classes taught by Rabbi Albert L. Lewis. As a child, Spielberg faced difficulty reconciling being an Orthodox Jew with the perception of him by other children he played with. "It isn't something I enjoy admitting," he once said, "but when I was 7, 8, 9 years old, God forgive me, I was embarrassed because we were Orthodox Jews. I was embarrassed by the outward perception of my parents' Jewish practices. I was never really ashamed to be Jewish, but I was uneasy at times." Spielberg also said he suffered from acts of anti-Semitic prejudice and bullying. "In high school, I got smacked and kicked around. Two bloody noses. It was horrible." At age 12, he made his first home movie, a train wreck involving his toy Lionel Trains. Throughout his early teens, and after entering high school, Spielberg continued to make amateur 8mm adventure films. In 1958, he became a Boy Scout and fulfilled a requirement for the Photography Merit Badge by making a 9-minute 8mm film entitled The Last Gunfight. Years later, Spielberg recalled to a magazine interviewer, "My dad's still camera was broken, so I asked the scoutmaster if I could tell a story with my father's movie camera. He said yes, and I got an idea to do a Western. I made it and got my merit badge. That was how it all started." At age 13, while living in Phoenix, Spielberg won a prize for a 40-minute war film he titled Escape to Nowhere, using a cast composed of other high school friends. That motivated him to make 15 more amateur 8mm films. 548 Some of the films he cited as early influences that he grew up watching include the Godzilla kaiju film King of the Monsters, which he called the most masterful of all the dinosaur movies because it made you believe it was really happening, as well as titles such as Captain's Courageous, Pinocchio, and particularly Lawrence of Arabia, which he cited as the film that set me on my journey. In 1963, at age 16, Spielberg wrote and directed his first independent film, a 140-minute science fiction adventure called Firelight, which would later inspire Close.